When he calls me, I will answer. When he calls me, I will answer. When he calls me, I will answer. I'll be somewhere,
by the laying on of hands and the anointing with this oil, I consecrate you and set you apart as a reverend in the Church of God.
Oh, yes.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Yeah. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and the name of the Holy Spirit. Go in front and the whole world and preach the gospel. Preach the word of God in season and out of season. May the Holy Spirit lead you, guide you. May every demon here on earth, under the earth, in air, obey your word in Jesus' name. May with the preaching of the word that comes out of your mouth, hit it many with the power and change the life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Shekin my head, and every kenta, rebo shekin. When you are born, I set you aside.
Yeah. But many people do not know this was so. I set you aside for a day like this. For you are anointed even the day you were born. And the many things that you have gone through were just a rest or a preparation for the great work that is ahead of you. My child, only continue surrendering unto my will and wrap your hand, interact with my hand, and wrap your word, interact with my word. For I am about to do great and mighty things that will bring a lot of glory unto my name. Because this day I have set you apart, setting you apart by the anointing of the oil, just to announce the whole world your arrival, that you have arrived in a band to destroy the works of the devil, a band to destroy the works of the enemy. I will tell you, I will stand with you, and I will bless you. I will stand with you, and I shall anoint you. I will stand with you, and I shall love you with a wall, just like Jerusalem is surrounded by hills. So shall I surround you, my servant. You shall see the great things shall I do through you. And many children of the kingdom shall come into my kingdom through you. On your work is on to surrender and to continue submitting unto me. I shall do what I want to do. I shall fulfill what I want to fulfill. That's it.